On an experiment of moisture content of different soil sample. For this, we require soil sample A, soil sample B, two crucible, weighing machine, spatula. First of all, we have to weigh the crucible. Its weight is about 16.84. Now weigh 20 gram of soil in it. Now, heat it in a burner for 15 to 20 minutes so all the moisture in the soil will get evaporated. Now, weigh the soil, it will be 9.32. After that, calculate the difference between the soil. You have taken 20 gram of soil, initial soil is 20 gram and the final weight is 9.32. Difference, the soil, find the difference and calculate the percentage of moisture content. Thank you.